Welkom terug, is met Expresso hier op SABC 3. Dit is dinsdagochtend en ons praat oor kaas vandag. En een van my gunstelinge kaasies is camembert. And we're going to make a baked camembert with a tomato chili relish. Now, I don't know if it's camembert or camembert, but whichever way you like to pronounce it, it's still going to taste good. Camembert.
I call it camembert. Camembert.
Camembert.
All right, so what do we need for the recipe, though?
What we need is we need to get some onions. As you can see, these I've got a red onion over here. It's already chopped and in the pot, busy sauteing.
Love them. They're so sweet.
Oh, they're delicious. Now I'm going to throw in some chili.
Okay.
And also some garlic. Oh, I love garlic. Ooh. As you can see, I'm very generous with the garlic
today. It's going to be a good day. Well, if you would like the ingredients list for this recipe, all you have to do is SMS the word chili, C-H-I-L-L-I, to 33728, and you could be getting this recipe, or rather will be getting this recipe, on your mobile phone.
That's right. Now, I've added some sugar in here as well, and then also the tomatoes. As you can see, these are nicely ready-made chopped tomatoes.
Very nice.
My favorite, oh, I love my herbs. I've got basil inside here, and the basil's been chopped a bit, so I'll just let that sort of mix in there. But as you know, this is live television. We have got one ready.
Ta-da!
Ta-da! Right. And I have got that relish ready over here. Okay. So let's just put that down. Okay, and now comes my favorite part. We're going to take this cheese and actually put it down into a nice piece of foil and get that relish all over it.
Wonderful.
So I think, Leanne, you can hand that over
for me. So we're going to be doing some Tuffy foil, but you know what I like about the Tuffy foil holder is it actually comes in a very handy reusable plastic holder over here.
Right.
And what is nice about it, it's really, really sturdy. Uh-huh. Plus, this is a really great foil as well. You have to have a good, reliable foil in your cupboard.
That's so true. You need sturdy foil. So get yourself the Tuffy. It's awesome. I love it. Sure.
All right. So you're going to put the camembert in the foil.
Let's do that. And really, I think I spoke to you like, you're a bit more than...
Now, while you're doing that, of course, because it's TV, we have finally our product over here. What is it called again here?
It's called a baked camembert with a tomato chili relish. And all you have to do is you take those little pieces of bread that you can see on the side, and jy sit daai mesie daar so in, and dan haal jy dit uit, and dan sit jy dit oor lekker broodjie. Baie heerlik. Thank you for joining us. It was a lovely, lovely day, and I'm sure you're going to enjoy the rest of it, Expresso style.
We'll see you tomorrow. Ciao, ciao.